So we're going in the cave?
Well, we can at least poke our heads in. Is this the one that has the Drider in it? Can we learn the spider religion here?
Yes, even though the spider religion is the one we started with.
Yeah, we already know it, so we don't actually need to unlock it, but I think that's what this cave is.
It's a cave.
All the caves blend together.
Yeah, it's actually the lag cave.
Oh, goddammit, lag. 31 ichor.
Nice.
There's another spooter.
Yeah, these green spiders aren't very strong.
Nope. It's the big one that scares me. I don't want to fight it with a low-level kitty. Weaver's Hollow. Now, fuck you, spider. But if it's the Drider-type spider...
That one will also murder us super quick.
Didn't we kill one over in the jungle already?
No, there was...
Did we run away from that one too?
Yeah, we tried to fight it, took off like half our health and we ran away.
Oh, okay. Oh wait, I need a sickle, huh?
Yeah. Hey, good thing you picked one up.
Yeah. Give me your gossamer. Okay, I don't know if it's... Okay, no. It just wasn't despawning.
Yeah, for some reason it doesn't despawn.
Can't get this one.
Try crouching. Or you can give me the sickle.
I've actually got two. Oops. Here, you can have this one.
Hey, I love lag. No idea why this game lags so badly.
Because our computers are freaking steaming piles of shit.
Being short's good for this.
Yeah, I can't hit it. I'm too crappy.
You're too big.
And by crappy, I mean too tall. Yeah, when I grab them, there's nothing there.
Ow.
It's a Black Widow. Which we have around here. Oh, joy.
Yeah, those things suck.
Yep. I found one in my room one time.
Oh, joyous.
Yep, and then I murdered it with something. It was like hairspray or something. I don't remember. I just grabbed the first thing I could find to kill it. Oh, we need that treasure chest.
Yes, we do. Come on, okay. The lag's gonna make this super fun.
Because we can't climb in here, can we?
No. It contains a red crystal.
Good.
Which has the exact same description as every other crystal.
I forgot why we needed it. I just remembered that we needed it for something. I can't climb over the stupid stairs. Okay.
Yeah, the spider bro should be somewhere around here.
Yeah, I think he's down near the boss.
Fuck you, Black Widow.
Ooh, over 200 ichor now.
I have over 100 gossamer.
Yay. Oh. This is not the entrance. Oh, there's a treasure chest on that pillar. It has a green crystal. Okay, since we can't climb these walls, how do we get down or out?
Oh, shit.
Oh god, spider saw you.
Ow.
Ow, my bones.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm just drinking a potion before I come down the rest of the way. Okay. That hurt. Okay, so it is the Drider. Now, do we try to fight it?
Hey, can you take all this putrid meat off me?
Yeah, sure. Oh my god, why did you have one? Oh wait, I forgot the skeletons.
There's also a spider over here that you can carve up.
Right, spider. Okay.
Also, here's the gossamer.
Oh, thank you. I'm pretty sure, doesn't this thing have a piece of the Scourge Stone?
One of these things. It...
Maybe. Yeah, I mean, I think we get them from, like, these kind of bosses. I can't remember which ones, though. No, do we want to do it, or do we just leave?
It's three skulls. Let's not fight it.
Okay, we'll come back when we've got better equipment.
Yes, I'm choosing life.
Okay, well, the talking dude is over here.
Good, that's the way out.
These stairs. Yeah. Hello, spider bro. We already know the nest of Zath. He don't say nothing.
He just shrugs at you.
Yep. With his weird spider bondage gear.
I don't know, everyone in Conan land has bondage gear. That's the bondage land.
It's equal opportunity sexies.
Yes.
Which I approve of.
I'm indifferent towards it.
I mean, I find it annoying when it's only the women that get sexy clothes.
Yeah.
And the men get, like, full armor, but the women are in bikinis. But when everybody's in bikinis or everybody's in full armor, then I'm like, hell yeah.
I'm just like, okay, well, at least you're being consistent.
Yeah. Okay.
Because why can't men run around in bikini armor?
Exactly. Oh my god, look at all these crystals. Good job, kitty.
You want to gather up the crystals, or do you think we got enough?
I think we've got enough crystals. We've got, like, thousands at home.
Screw you, spider. Oh, wow, you're actually a spider. Oh.
It is.
Unlike this one, which I kill in two hits.
Give me your icker. Yeah. Okay. So where does this dump us out at?
I think a little bit south.
Or a little bit north. Because we're at the aqueduct, basically. Because it runs the whole length. And then we're heading towards the mouth of the next... There's another cave on the map that's down by the river, too. So these two are disconnected.
There we go. You're fighting and I'm just getting more gossamer.
Good. So, I mean, I was getting ichor while you were killing things too, so it's kind of... whatever.
Well, I mean, these things are not really a threat.
No. What happened to that spider?
I don't know, I was about to say, that spider's having a bad day, and then it just sort of popped out of existence.
Where did my cat go? The cat just popped out of existence, too. This cave is cursed. Over here, Bonnerby. I don't know where he went. He literally disappeared like the spider did.
I don't know.
Just get out of here.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. We can find him on the map, because you can locate your followers that way. And if he's stuck somewhere, we can just retrieve him.
He'll lose all the food he has on him, but whatever.
Yeah, it's fine. That's one reason I like carrying all this stuff, because I'm always worried that they're gonna get stuck somewhere.
Oh god,
he lose all the good
he's health.
But...
Barnaby Jones, he's here. Look at his health.
Oh no! He's healing now. What the hell happened to you, Barnaby?
He must have...
He saw some shit.
Yeah.
Maybe he fell into the void.
I'm assuming he teleported back to the giant spider room. And that thing was murdering him?
It could have been. Who knows?
I mean, it explains why he had poison 10.
Oh my god, did he?
Yes.
Yeah. Look at all these spooters.
Fucking spooters.
Okay, I got it. Oh, wait. Freedom from the spider cave. Yay! Is there a spider in there?
Yes.
Okay. So...
we should probably
I get the thing on the map for this entrance to the cave?
I don't know. It takes a while for the person who is not hosting get it.
Yeah, but I mean, okay, there it is. Scuttler's shortcut.
Yeah, so you must
have run... it doesn't take that long.
You must have just ran through it a little too quickly, and it just didn't register. So. Let's head home.
Okay, you think so?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's fine by me. We can go back. Where is home? Home is all the way to the west. So I guess fill up on water.
Home is where the heart is.
Mm-hmm. If we had our set daggers, we'd have plenty of hearts at home.
Yes. But we need to first find the religion of Set, because we already
have... actually, we're kind of close to the dude, I think. Isn't he up near the oasis in the place? Actually, we could just head that way right now.
Yeah, let's...
because we need to head to the west anyway, so why don't we grab him along the way and then Set, and we can make our daggers and start harvesting hearts left and right.
Yeah, that's going to take a long time for us to do. So I'm going to be spending a lot of time just murdering people and carving out their hearts.
Yeah. I mean, that's only for the journey quest. Like, we really don't need to make an avatar.
You're right.
Because what are we going to use it for?
True. I mean, there's not really much of a point.
No, there isn't. I mean, if you're doing, again, PvP, might be more useful, but for us, it's kind of like maybe during the purge, but I wouldn't. Do they destroy the houses we build too?
I think so. Are you gonna get Iker?
Oh, right, Iker. Yeah. That one didn't have shit.
God, I hate that.
Neither did that one. That was all chitin. God damn it. It was all chitin.
That's always fun.
Okay. So, I don't remember exactly where he is, but I think he's up to the north of us. Like, he's along that border wall somewhere, right?
What the oh, there's a snake. Snake's dead.
Yeah, they die sometimes. Let's head north.
Yeah, I think he's just up there.
Yeah. And maybe we can climb that, or maybe we'll have to go around it and through one of the gaps.
We can climb it if we're smart.
I'm not smart. And corruption has fucked my stamina. Oh yeah, it's almost daytime. We don't need our torches now.
Sorry if you can't see this on YouTube. I know YouTube indarkenates everything for some reason.
Yeah. I don't know why it does, but it's annoying. And I think mobile is even worse.
Yes. No idea why. Well, it's probably something to do with the encoding. And to reduce space on, you know, sight.
What's this hole?
Oh, look, that's a giant snake.
Oh god, it pissed off a snake. There's another dead one here, but it's got like a glowing symbol on its head. Why is there a glowing snake?
I don't know. This for mine, it's just sitting at like a 45 degree angle.
Mine is just laying there dead.
Ugh. Weird.
Give me your ichor, please. Okay. Well, we want to go this way. Oh wait, this is just taking us up to the aqueduct, isn't it?
Maybe. Darn it.
Or is it?
It did.
Well, I mean, we can just run this way and then run along the wall. Maybe. Oh, kitty, don't growl.
Yay, lag, woo!
Yeah, I'm getting it too.
Enjoy the slideshow.
You can stop walking for a second. Let it load in.
There we go.
Damn it, this isn't a door. Fuck. Ugh. Oh, I almost went over the edge. I mean, I guess we can climb some of this. I'm gonna go around. Oh god, I fell. Okay, I'm going down, I guess. Oh, fuck me. Ow, my leg.
Why do you always fall off of stuff?
Because I'm dumb.
And what the hell am I standing on?
Don't know, because I can't see what you're doing.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, God. Did I knock you down?
Kind of.
I'm coming down, too.
Oh.
Wee.
Beast King's Retreat.
Oh, yeah, this is just like a viewpoint thing. Is this the swimmy pool? Well, we need to cross it. We gotta go in the water. Wee.
Oh.
I'm gonna drink it all.
Drink the entire ocean.
Yeah. Okay, where can we climb up? I guess anywhere. Ugh. Econ's on the other side of the river.
He'll make his way over here. Like Barnaby.
Oh, look! There's a big old gator over there. Barnaby's here. Okay, where is the hole in the wall?
I think it's the other direction.
Shit.
We want to go this way.
Because I don't know if I'll be able to climb over the wall.
Jeez, if only we'd have gone back home and got our corruption taken care of. But we
didn't.
Yeah,
but then we'd have to come back out this way, and I didn't want to do that. We're here now. Let me climb. Do, 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 do.
Where are you?
I went up. I'm up by the waterfall.
I went down.
Fuck.
All right, now I'm up. There you are.
Yep. All right, let's just go through the highlands.
Oh, my meat's rotting. A shattered basin. This is also another potential place to build our house.
Yeah, in the safety of these tiger holes.
These holes are full of tigers, by the way.
I think this one is safe.
Mm-hmm.
But there are gonna be— ooh, piggies, do you have your meat cleaver?
Yes, I do.
Then I can make the pork feast or whatever the fuck. Make us some booze and some bacon. Also, there's wolves here, so they might kick our asses. Or maybe not, I'm not sure.
Only the corrupted ones.
Yeah. Let's hope there's no corrupted wolves. I know there's some are perched up on the right side, and on the left side here there's a potential bear. So let's be careful. Oh.
Yeah, that one always sees you.
Okay, well, he's not corrupted, so we're fine. It gets butt. It's poor little puppy butt. Could get horses out here too, but no. Then stop getting distracted, me.
We don't need horses.
Okay, well, why are we going deeper in?
I don't know. I was following you.
You were walking ahead of me, though.
I know, but I thought you wanted to go in this direction. Or
no, we need to stick near this wall here.
Ah. Well, the set priest...
I'm pretty sure...
Huh? The set priest is nowhere near here, if that's who you're looking for.
Yeah, that's who we're heading towards. Isn't he right over here? Like, he's on the edge of the desert zone. Oh god, the bear.
It's a grizzly bear!
I always find it weird when bears make the news around here. So like, somebody caught a bear on their home video camera thing, their security camera.
And it's just it's wandering like, past?
Yeah, and it's like, yeah, no shit, bears live out here! Why is that news? Same with freaking mountain lions. They do the same shit.
It's like, well, yeah.
Yeah, you live out in the goddamn mountains, there's gonna be bears and mountain lions. I don't know why that's on the news, goddammit. Get off my lawn! Oh no.
Okay, they're just normal wolves.
Yeah, we're fine. Yarg! Econ, stop running into that rocky ding-dong.
Your power has leveled up.
Yay!
I needed fur anyways.
Yeah. Okay. So here's a hole in the wall. Cause yeah, isn't he? I think he's over here. Cause you got like that little jutting out part.
Maybe. Oh, you know, wait, yeah, you're right. He's somewhere around in this area.
Yep, yeah, I'm climbing. Because I think he's over here at this, like, square-looking thing on the mini-map. Possibly. So I just remember he had, like, an altar and shit set up. Oh god, that was a cliff. Why did I walk off that? I'm okay.
I don't know. What was that? Oh, that was Barnaby. I just saw something there and then it just disappeared.
I have found the Chaos Mouth.
I too have found the Chaos Mouth.
Hum, hum, hum. Okay. Did we come here? God. I can't remember if this is where he was, like, up there, or if that was where one of the freaking lore stones was.
Didn't know what to say.
It's a boss elk or whatever the fuck it is.
Is it moose?
Mooses look goofier.
I don't know, some sort of reindeer. It's an elk. Up. Oh. I'm over encumbered.
Oh, okay, we'll drop some shit. I'll carry it.
Take that. You have that. And these.
Oh my god, you got so many skulls! Nope, I'm getting hungry. Hold on. Okay. Okay, I guess we start climbing.
Climbing again.
Or was he north of the Dogs of the Desert city?
He might be somewhere around there, which this will put us close to it.
Yes. I gotta get my stamina back.
Because the den is right there.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I can't see where you're looking, but you know where it is.
Yeah, I know where it is.
Oop. fucking... Why does it keep doing that?
Doing what? Where you keep falling off?
Yeah, like, I'm not pressing anything, it just randomly throws me off the wall.
I don't know why. It does that to me every so often as well. yes.
Yeah, I literally can't climb there. It's refusing to let me up.
But, like, it's supposed...
God damn it.
Okay.
I'll get up there eventually.
I don't know if you can make it up here.
I don't know where up here is. Oh, I see you. Maybe not. I don't know. We'll see.
Also, I don't see. I don't see him.
Fuck, it knocked me down again. God damn it. Actually. I mean, I could Google it, but I don't want to pause. For fuck's sake. It's not letting me climb, it just keeps knocking me off.
Alright, I'm coming down. I lose half my health.
I wanted to go over there, on that side, where the thing's sticking out.
Yeah, well... Too bad.
I'll just keep going this way then.
We'll just have to go around.
Whee! Ow. Maybe he's over there instead.
Possibly.
I'm going down.
I honestly don't remember where this set priest is.
Yep. Probably should have gone home, but whatever. I wanted Set. Because we need a place to put our priest once he finishes. Or we can stick him in a box, I guess.
We'll just stick him in a box with all the others.
Goddamn.
Not even a joke.
No, we do have a bunch of people just stuck in a box.
Where'd you go? There you are.
I'm climbing up now. I'm just kind of going. I'm gonna climb, whether the game wants me to or not. Ooh. He's stuck.
No, I'm fine. For some reason, my character decided to just rapidly do power squats.
Some reason.
I have no idea what that was about.
Me neither. For fuck's sake, get up, you stupid bitch!
Oh, hey, there's a treasure chest down there. I'm going for it.
Okay. I'm up here now. I'm gonna keep walking along the wall. Yeah. You stupid bitch! Go over the wall! I can't climb it. He won't even grab onto it to get over it.
That sounds fun. It might be a lag thing.
Maybe. Okay. Now he's climbing. There's a treasure chest down here, too, but I'm not going for it.
It might be the one that I opened.
Fuck, I'm stuck. No! This is not fair. Okay, I got over it. Where is this fucker?
I have no idea.
We've only got 30 seconds left, anyways.
We'll find him next episode.
Yeah, but hey, look down there. There's like an arena pit, and that's the den with all the dog people.
Dogs of the desert.
Yeah.
You're very close to me.
Yeah, I'm up on the wall.
I think I'm right below you.
You might be. I see a treasure chest out on one of these little jutting out pieces. I don't know if you got that one or not.
I may have.
Yeah, I mean... Maybe not. You're a little further to the east. Anyways, the timer's going off, so I'm gonna go look up where that dude...
Yeah.
Him.
So, next episode, we would have found him. And also, yeah. Our corruption would be gone.
Maybe. We should find him on camera.
Yeah.
Anyways, okay, bye-bye.
Bye.